You just look for the car that's parked stationary and the whole family looking out to sea. They're probably looking for whales. We're really fortunate in Shetland to get the number of different species of cetacean. We can reliably see killer whales pretty much throughout the year, particularly June, July, August. There are many times when you'll invest hours into it and actually have very little to show. And there are other days where you get an alert to say there's a humpback whale less than a kilometre from your house. That is fantastic. Yesterday was one of those days. Before I knew it, I'd spent 2 hours watching a humpback whale just out the back of my house. To have opportunities like that is incredible, absolutely incredible. A lot of what we get to see is quite special. So now when you bump into the same people on the same lay-by looking out to the horizons and so on, we've got these stories that we can share with one another, and it really is fantastic. The camaraderie is really, really good. And before you know it, you've got this really good circle of friends that you really enjoy spending a lot of time with. That's one of the other wonderful things about being in Shetland, is that community network. It always makes me smile. You can tell when somebody spotted them for the first time. But in all honesty, it's always incredible, incredible when you see them. I think something that you're not really prepared for is how close you can actually get. You can have some really, really special moments where they are literally meters from you. And it's incredibly humbling. It wouldn't be the first time that I've locked eyes with a killer whale and just had a moment for a second and thought, I wonder what it thinks when it sees me. And it makes you feel quite special, actually. It's really cool. It's really, really neat.